Hi guys, welcome back. It's such a beautiful day outside. The weather is starting to look so nice out and I'm so excited. I'm loving this fall weather. Now it's not completely like fresh here where I live, but it's just nice weather. Like it's doable. Like I could go outside and enjoy the day. Today's video is a little unboxing. I'm gonna be opening some things that I purchased, some mail that I got with you guys, and I'm gonna go ahead and jump right in because I'm super excited to show. This is probably gonna be the most important thing I'm gonna share on this video, and it is inside this box. I'm so excited to share it with you. So this brand contacted me and asked me if they could go ahead and send me this, and I did not think twice about it. It's just so breathtaking looking at this, and I want to show it to you guys. So kind of got it out of the box already, but okay. So it is, hold on, kind of opened it backwards. This Rose Forever bouquet. So these are roses that like last forever, and they come in this gorgeous, beautiful box, velvet box. It's so stunning, so high-end and luxurious. So I want to open it with you guys, and then I'll share a little bit more about the brand. So like I said, it's this this is just breathtaking. This is just so stunning. This could be perfect. And the smell of roses is amazing. Oh my gosh. So this would be perfect for like a gift for your mom, for your mother-in-law, for a girlfriend, for a boyfriend, or just as decor at home. The quality of the roses, the smell is just amazing. And the packaging is beyond beautiful. This is just, honestly, this is breathtaking, and anybody who gifts you this or gift yourself will be just pleased to see it. So I'm thinking about putting it as decor somewhere around my house, probably over there. So Rose Forever is a company based in New York. Their roses are 100% natural. They are forever lasting, so they're long lasting roses. The roses that they use are from Ecuador, and if you know a little bit about roses, obviously I learned this because of this. Ecuador is known for having like the longest lasting roses, or like the best quality roses. They're just so beautiful, so natural. The beautiful thing about this is that they only use like natural oils to help preserve the roses. There's like no chemicals involved, none of that. It's just pure oils, which is great. Nice to know that there's no chemicals involved in preserving the roses, because you probably ask yourself, how are they being preserved? Well, that's how. They have so many different options on these roses. They have them in heart shaped, they have round boxes, they have red roses, pink roses, a variety of different options. And you guys are gonna be lucky, because using my code, you'll be able to get a discount of $25, which is just amazing. So make sure you check them out, because you need one of these. Like I said, whether you wanna gift it to somebody, I had thought about giving it maybe to my mom, but this is definitely staying here at my house. This is just too stunning, too stunning. Like I said, the box is velvety. It's a velvet box, just so luxurious, so high end. And then they also have this other box that I saw when I was scanning through their website, that's like a clear box. It's like acrylic or like transparent, and it's a jewelry box as well. So definitely make sure you check out Rose Forever. And I'll leave the discount code down in the description box, along with my link of the ones that I chose. Okay, so let's go ahead and see what I got. I got stuff that I need now, because I am officially on Tuesday. Today is I am officially 5 months pregnant, and none of my clothes fits me anymore. None of my pants fit me. So I had to buy a couple of things, and I only bought one maternity outfit, but I feel like that one probably won't fit me right now. It probably won't fit me until maybe the end of my pregnancy, but I just didn't want to let it go. And, or I'll probably use it when I get out of the hospital. We'll see. But let me go ahead and show you guys what I got. The first thing I got is this cardigan. There's a couple of things here, but I'm going to start with the cardigans. I just thought this was so pretty. This one right here. Oh my gosh, it's so pretty. I have not opened this. This is literally an unboxing. This is gorgeous. So it's like a black with white. Black and white. Yeah, this is white right here. And it has these gold buttons. It's a little bit oversized, which is perfectly fine, especially right now. But it's fine because you can always use it opened or closed. It is stunning. I love it so much. It's so pretty. So I got this cardigan. And then I got, the gold buttons just look so pretty. I got that one. And then I got this other one in like a more neutral color. What I really liked about this one was the buttons. So I got this one. Okay, this one looks a little bit cropped, so I don't know how this is gonna work with me right now, but it's like this blush pink or like a nude color, and it has these detailed, I don't know if you could tell, the buttons right here. They have little bows. I thought they were just so adorable. So cute with the fall and winter coming in. It's just so stunning. Oh, it's so good quality. I know a lot of people shy away from purchasing from Shein, but I must say that everything I purchase, I make sure to look twice at the reviews. I like to really look at the page and look at what I'm ordering. Once you see the images, you will kind of, and then I also like to see the people wearing them, like people who post the pictures. I like to see that because I get an idea if the quality of the clothing looks good, or sometimes it could be a little bit too cheap of quality. And like I said, I always aim for looking for clothing pieces that are good quality. So this one looks so stunning. It's so soft and smooth. So smooth. Next, I ordered this because you never know. This is this. You might ask what this is. Well, it is this. How cute is that? So this is obviously, it's not a sweater, but it is specifically made to look like that. Oh my gosh, and I went for this black and white one, and I'm kind of regretting not getting, there's another one that's a kind of like a nude color that looks gorgeous, but I really, really like it. I was kind of, it looks like it's a sweater. I was a little bit indecisive if it was gonna look good or if I should just use a sweater. But I have only one black and white striped sweater, and it's really thick. So at the time when I would wear it over my shoulder, it would like be like right here, like real high up. And this just looks great. Loved that. Very, very cute. And then I have, okay, so this is not a maternity set, but I'm gonna use it throughout my maternity because I know it's so useful. And it is these two-piece pant and shirt. I got them in this nude, and I went for the elastic band because I knew that with the pregnancy, it's gonna be good for it to be expanding as I get, as my belly gets bigger. So it's this pant right here, flared with the bottom, perfect for some tennies. And then this is the shirt right here. Oh, the shirt's nice. Very, very nice. I thought that I'm gonna be wearing this a lot, so I could be comfy. And like I said, the elastic band was what caught my attention. Usually, so I got this in a small, and I usually get the smallest size available, extra small or small. But either way, whatever size I usually order when it comes to pants, they usually still fit me big. So I stuck to my regular size, small or extra small, and just made sure that it had an elastic. That way it could stretch through. Like I said, they usually still fit me big. before the pregnancy, but now they fit me, like this type of things fit me perfect. All right, and the last item, or the last item that's still unpackaged is this one. This one is maternity. I kind of regret buying it maternity. I should have just gotten a regular set, but oh well. Now this one is kind of similar to the one I just showed you, but it's not. And you ladies will understand. It's this gorgeous two-piece set. This is more for winter because it is, it's like cloth. It's very, very soft. And it is these flared pants, these flared pants right here. It has the elastic, and then it has this band right here, if you guys could see, where you could stretch it out for your belly, if your belly is bigger than this, which is super convenient. So, like I said, this stretches out like that, and then the top is a cutout. Oh my gosh, this might fit me without, like that. So it stretches, it's super stressed to go over the belly. But this is more of a soft material, so this is more for like winter. My due date is March, so I'm thinking it's still gonna be kind of cold. I'm gonna get most of the cold season pregnant, so I really wanted something like this, even if it's still, even if I, if it still fits me big, it's perfectly fine. But I thought it would just be so cute to wear around, to lounge around home, or to go run errands, whatever. It's just so adorable. I have a couple of accessories that I bought. I had these already, but I can't find them. And I saw they were like a dollar, so I was like, why not? These bows. So it was a pack of two. These two, aren't they just so stunning? I just went with these two because this is basically, like this one would match what I'm wearing right now, to wear it like that with the bow like that. How cute is that? I already had one, like I said, I had a black one. I did not have this like beige one, but I saw the package and I'm like, I'm just gonna order them. They're so cute and they're very, very good quality. I'm gonna leave everything down below, but just so that you guys get an idea, super cute. I got that, and then I got a necklace. I have never ordered jewelry from this line. So Shein has this line called MOTF. I'm not sure what the abbreviation means, but it's supposed to be a little bit more high quality than all their other like regular Shein pieces. I had never ordered jewelry, and well, the packaging is very, very nice. This is a necklace. I just wanted something simple. I like real simple necklaces. So I went ahead and got this one. Oh, it's so stunning. That is just gorgeous. Look at that. Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. I love it. Very, very me. Very stunning. I liked it. And if the quality feels good. Now, obviously, for the price, it's not going to be like the highest quality, right? But for the price, it'll do its thing. So that's that. And then from that same line, the MOTF, I got these earrings. Very me, very just simple earrings. They're like these golden studs. They're a little bit oversized, or like a little bit, I say oversized because they're oversized compared to the earrings that I wear. But just super cute. Yeah, this is what I was going for. I was just going for like something that would just boom. That's it. Very cute. Very elegant. And they're a little bit like, they're not heavy, but they feel like they're good quality. And then the other thing I purchased is not from the MOTF collection, but I don't know. I just wanted a bracelet, like an everyday bracelet that I knew I could like just to wear, and if I lose it, it wouldn't hurt me, or oh, this is so pretty. It's just like a normal little, oh, this is nice. I really, really, really like it. There you go. This is stunning. Look at that, and I love that it hangs like that. So it does look a little bit big, but usually all bracelets fit me big, so this should be no problem. So that's everything I purchased. Honestly, I love, love, love fall clothing and like the whole fall and winter, and especially with my pregnancy now, I feel like there's so many cute outfits that I'm gonna be able to wear. Like I said, I'm trying to stay away from maternity clothes and just find clothing that I will be able to use before and after my pregnancy. And I've been going good so far. Like, I've been wearing dresses, you know, long straight dresses, and just, I know that when I'm not pregnant anymore, I could still use them with like a belt or something like that. I just feel like spending double, it just doesn't make any sense for me. Now, obviously, there is going to be some things that I am going to have to purchase pregnancy, maternity, but it's not like my full, all of my clothing is going to be maternity. So far, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Guys, don't forget to check out Rose Forever. Christmas is around the corner, and this is such a beautiful, beautiful gift to give somebody. Honestly, and the roses smell amazing, amazing. You guys are gonna love it. Check their webpage out. Don't forget, I have a discount code here for you, so you could go ahead and check out their page. It's such a beautiful day out, so I think I'm probably gonna go maybe shop around, maybe go get a pumpkin spice decaf with my husband. So I'm gonna go ahead and leave you guys here. I will see you guys here next time with a brand new video. Bye.